Hey, blood family. Hello, people. Need to wake up. So I was doodling. This is my little doodle. I had some blood on this piece of paper, so I figured I'd make something nice out of it. Anyway, here's a message for you people. Blood over in 10 is proof of life, and your creator wants proof of life. Everything you have been told is the reverse of truth, and you need to make an atonement for your sins. Because Jesus can't save you, you need to save yourself. Jesus is the sun above your head. Satan owns this world. Corinthians 4:4, thank you, Satan. Do you like apples? The angel of death will find you, motherfucker. You need to show proof of life. Eternal life is right over there at the end of your compass. You need to be blood thick with Satan and 144,000 living beings to enter the Garden of Eden. It's that simple. Blood up or shut up. How do you like them apples?